is indeed in store for us this evening.
And with that kick, the match begins. Well taken. They're scrapping for the ball. There's the tackle. Here's the ruck being created. Sharp passing.
Really sharp thinking for that pass. The ball is being moved very quickly.
Gaps opening up out wide. Curry finds his mate.
Oh, that was well played out wide. They've managed to keep possession of the ball.
They are in place for the move.
Everyone needs to time his run correctly.
They've got space out wide.
And a ruck is formed.
What a tackle.
There's big gaps on the outside.
Ball safely taken.
Oh, that's a terribly executed pass.
Ruck forms. Scarlets turn the ruck over to take the ball.
Oh, high tackle.
The game's trying to cut that kind of stuff out. That is so dangerous.
And it serves no purpose either. First throw in for the hooker.
They've worked hard to retain possession. There are possibilities out wide. Breakthrough by Parks. The ball is kept by Scarlets. The tackle made, but the ball kept alive. There's not a great deal of support there. Davies taken to the ground, and the ball was lost by Scarlets. And the ball's been intercepted. How about that defence? So, seven players readying themselves for this line-out. Ball thrown in, and they keep possession. The ball's passed. He gives the ball. How good was that?
It's an advantage.
Oh, he sent that forward. Davies fluffs his pass to Owens.
Wow, that was a careless mistake. It's really stalled the attack. Scrum in their own half.
Crouch! Bind! Set.
The ball fed into the scrum.
The scrum half can launch the next attack.
There's a chance on the outside with Ashton. It's a ruck. That's still a ball that can be used by Sale. The ball's being nicely moved around.
And he still manages to free up the ball despite that contact.
The referee signals advantage. He's taken to the ground. Now he has to release the ball.
No advantage.
Forward. He's knocked it on.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Scrum half puts the ball in.
The attack being spread from one touchline to the other, Ben.
Yeah, maybe they've spotted weaknesses on the edges of the defensive line.
They've held on to the ball. Opportunity out wide.
The defence seems less effective out wide. Oh, and they've managed to steal the ball in the ruck. They set up a ruck.
Ball still for Sale. Tackle made, but the pass to James. And he finds touch. So we're about to have a seven-man line-out for Scarlets. Well, he is the king of the lineouts right now.
Manages to get the offload away. Defender really cut him down.
He's tackled. Ball still in the hands of Scarlets. Great tackle. They took the ball in and it's still theirs. A ruck's formed.
Gets his hands free in the contact.
He gives the ball. Davies picked out on the overlap. That tackle was nowhere near big enough.
And the ball will go into touch.
Sale have decided on a 7-player lineout.
The ball is formed. Now they have to keep moving forward.
They're really throwing their support into this maul. We're just waiting for the referee's whistle to bring this half to an end now.
Play
the referee
on.
Letting them play on. Ashton.
No advantage.
It.
Back to previous foul.
The referee signals the end of the first half. Kickoff to mark the start of the second half. It's a ruck for the Scarlets. The pass out of contact for Shingler. There
Play
was a foul,
on.
But the referee is playing advantage. Davies breaks free, takes off.
Advantage over.
The referee says that's a ruck. Recycled out of contact for Davies. They still have control of the ball. Lee is grabbed and throws it out to Kruger. Rock. So that will be a ball for Sale. He makes a pass. The ball's kept alive.
He gets back onto his feet to challenge for the ball. And that's got into touch.
So we'll go back to that 7-man lineout for Scarlets at the 49th minute mark. Plucked out of the air by Ball. The attack continues with a maul. And coming in to support the ball carrier is Ball. More support from Beaumont. The drive by Scarlets is stopped by the defence. Oh, look at the energy, the dynamism of it all.
They pile into the ruck.
It's stolen.
Good passing.
There's not a great deal of support there.
And they've kept possession at the back of this ruck.
Davies taken to the ground by Harrison. He missed him.
They'll keep the ball.
Kruger makes a pass.
Oh, wonderful offload. Some clearing out is needed there.
They're going to work hard for the ball.
Play
the
on.
Referee lets them play on with the advantage.
We'll go back here.
Two-pack set, Scarlets, eyeballing Sale with a look of defiance.
Well,
looks like they're going to try and throw everything they've got at this
fine.
Test of power.
Set!
Davies puts in the ball. Oh, he's got it out of the tackle. Terrible pass. What a break! It's a ruck for Scarlets. Great catch, that was not easy.
Well, they're really intent on keeping this ball alive.
The ball bouncing down the pitch.
He's gathered that ball really well. The defence had him well and truly covered.
A missed pass by Davies. Brilliant tackle. Ball still in the hands of Scarlett.
End of the advantage.
They set up a ruck.
Turnover ball.
He offloads the ball out of the tackle. And the attack leads to a ruck.
Oh, look at the energy, the dynamism of it all.
Great precision and really good timing for that offload.
That looks like it will be a ruck.
Excellent offload out of the tackle.
Oh, that's a missed tackle. They needed the score and it's worked perfectly. What a move. Now for the extra two. He's got it.
And he takes it.
Scarlett's should have a ruck. Evans,
no!
Scarlett's teammates. Evans, still at the heart of this maul. No time left on the clock. We're into the red zone. Sale driving back the attackers. The referee ends it, and Scarlett's win the match. All over.